This today, I want to hear English from the traditional African American and the.
He's been really insulting us Americans. We need to show.
And the English from the pseudo African American.
What would you hear? And he's never heard me say this, but I said to myself, Lord, do not send that my way.
What was the perception you had there?
Exactly. It was the perception.
African man who wants to come and control my life. That was it. Okay. That was it. That's why I said, don't send that my way.
And, but I wasn't prepared for the classism that is in Nigeria. All right.